welcoming my anxiety. I've wanted to throw you out. Since you're the king, I remain the prison.
I thought I'd heal from you, or you would escape from me.
Maybe I'm too scared to forget you. I just can't remember how it feels like to function without her. Absorbed in total free fall is a waste of time.
It's not that serious.
And then guilt consumes you when your yoga class and your teacher convinces you you have to come back more often to solve these issues. Right? I look around to realize I am the problem.
Put into this world solely to embody it.
Nothing more than you.